let's not take one of the songs that are one of the huge hits, because, you know, it's, I don't want to touch it. So when we heard Don't Tread on Me, I said, you know, I can totally put a Volbeat swing into that song. And I just went to the hotel and sit there for a couple of hours until I had the right version, and we hooked up in the studio again, and it turned out to be a really, really decent cover song.